serious about setting up your website or blog? Well, are you? If that's the case, then you do not want to use free web hosting. Why? The number one reason is it doesn't look professional. You want your business or blog to appear as if it has authority and can solve the problems your audience has? Do you want to look like a pro? If that's the case, when people visit your website, you want them to see your URL looking like this, mygreatbusiness.wordpress.com, or like this, mygreatbusiness.blogspot.com? Of course you don't. You want your website to have a proper URL like this, mygreatbusiness.com. Which one looks more like a legitimate business or blog? There may be some companies offering a free domain name and or free hosting, but they don't let you control the ads on your website, and you might end up with your competitors' ads on your site. What will that do to your business? And if they don't put ads on your site, you end up getting very little bandwidth per month, which gets completely used up as soon as you have a popular post, and then you get charged for more visitors. Think about that for a second. You want to look like you're an authority in your niche? If you do, don't skimp on your site or blog and opt for free web hosting. Put your online presence in its proper perspective. Look like you're serious. Realize the advantages of web hosting. It's less than you think, and it's only a small part of what you do. If you're a real business or a real blogger and you want to make an impact on the people you reach, don't skimp. Pay for web hosting. Again, you can build a website and host your online presence for a lot less than you think. Check out Bluehost, where you can get a hosting account for only $3.95 to $5.95 per month. Check out the link right here, or if you're on our YouTube channel, click the link in the video description below to see how inexpensive it really is to get your website started with Bluehost.